I want to tell a story with you. This is about Baba Black Sheep. Listening, alright? There live a black sheep in an ugly village. Every spring, he saved his black wool and showed it to the villagers. The villagers made sweaters and shawls from his black wool. One day, the black sheep noticed that he had some more wool left. He thought it would be short a waste if nobody wants to buy the wool. That afternoon, an old man came over to his wooden sheep to see him. He wanted one bag full of the black sheep's wool. Then an old woman came over. She also wanted a bag full of wool. A short while later, a little boy arrived. He also wanted one bag full of wool. Therefore, the black sheep prepared three bags full of wool for them. He was happy that all of his wool was short off. Thank you.
Next.